How to register for courses at Brock University. Course registration opens for incoming first-year students with no previous credits on June 27th at 6 a.m. Receiving transfer credits? Not a first-year student? You can find your registration date at brocku.ca/discover/registration. Registering for your courses requires careful planning. Don't get stuck with 8 a.m. classes every day, unless you're a morning person. Follow these steps to create the best course schedule for you. And before we get started, if you don't feel like sitting through this whole video, make sure you visit brocku.ca/discover/registration for all this information and more. Step 1. Review program requirements. Before you can register for anything, you need to know what courses you should be taking. In order to do this, you need to know your program of study, which is located on your offer of admission. With your program in mind, visit the current undergraduate calendar, select your program from the table of contents, and take note of the courses you'll be taking in first year. Confused by context credits? Baffled by electives? Visit brocku.ca/discover/glossary to learn more about these terms and others. Step 2. Design your timetable. Now that you've figured out what courses you need to take, you can start plotting out your timetable. You can download printable timesheets to help draft a weekly schedule at brocku.ca/discover/registration. Visit the Brock University online timetable to find out when your courses are taking place. Courses marked as D1 are fall-winter courses, while D2 courses are just fall and D3 courses are just winter. Don't forget, many lectures are accompanied by a seminar, lab, or tutorial, so be sure to include all components in your schedule. Something to make note of when reviewing the timetable is the course type and location. As we will have both online and on-campus classes, it's important to know where you'll need to be. Check out our course registration FAQs at brocku.ca/discover/registration/FAQs for more information on the different course types and what they mean. Step 3. Log in to my.brocku.ca and register for your courses. It's June 27th at 6 a.m., and you're an incoming first-year student with no previous credits. It's go time. But let's step back a few days. When the system opens for course registration, you'll need to log in to my.brocku.ca with your Brock email and password. It's extremely important that you've logged into your my.brocku.ca account before, at least 24 hours before the system opens. Back to June 27th. Log into your my.brocku.ca student portal and complete your financial responsibility agreement. Then, click the register link on the left-hand side, select the correct session, and complete your declaration form. At this point, you'll be entered into a queue. Once you reach the front of the line, you'll have the ability to start registering. To register for a course, type in the course name and course number and click Go to view available course offerings. The plus symbol next to the course name and number indicates that there is a secondary component, such as a seminar, tutorial, or lab. Click the plus sign to view available options. Once you've added your courses and their secondary components, you're done. There's no submit button. As soon as you click to add a course, it's been added to your schedule. Having an issue adding a required course for your degree? Some courses are required for multiple degrees, but only open to some degrees on the first day of registration. Visit brocku.ca/discover/registration/FAQs for more information. Once you're done, you can check for any conflicts by clicking on the Student Schedule button. And you're done. You've registered for your courses. Great job. Step 4. Attend Smart Start. Still feeling uneasy about your course schedule? Sign up for our summer orientation program and finalize your registration with academic advisors at Smart Start. They'll make sure you're on the right path to meet all your academic goals. You can also learn valuable information about the services available to you at Brock, and much more. You can register at brocku.ca/start. Step 5. Pay your fees. If you're checking your mailbox for a bill from Brock, it's not coming. Brock does not mail paper statements. If you're wondering what you owe to Brock, check your student financial history via your student portal at my.brocku.ca. If you have any questions, you can contact our office by phone or email, and make sure you refer to brocku.ca/discover for more information on course registration.